Hello everyone, my name is Henry. I'm from Vietnam. I'm 7 years old. I'm in class Apple 4. My mother is a nurse. She works in a hospital. My dad is a mechanic. He works in a factory. My grandpa is a farmer. He works in a farm. My grandma is a housewife. She works at home. When I grow up, I want to be a policeman.
Okay, Henry, can you look at the picture and tell me what do you see? Okay, go.
There are four people in the park. I see the net. The net is white. I see the frisbee. The frisbee is in the net. I see the jar. The jar is under the swing. I see the apple. The apple is outside the basket.
Good.
I see the car. The car is under the tree. The car is blue, red, and black.
Wow, great.
I see two trees in the park.
Okay, anything else? Yeah?
I see a kite. A kite is on the swing. A swing is yellow and blue.
Good. Okay, anything else?
No.
Okay, good. Okay, now look at the picture and tell me, where is the letter U? Letter U.
Here.
Good. Letter U, sir? And letter U is for?
Umbrella.
Umbrella, good. Where is the letter M?
Here.
Good. Letter M, sir? Good. Okay, letter M is for?
Monkey.
Monkey. Okay, listen. Where is the letter? Have a sound.
Yeah.
What letter is this?
X.
Sound? Okay, tell me one word with letter X.
X.
One word. Letter X is for? Is for?
Exercise.
Yes, good job. And last one, where is the letter W?
Here.
Good. Letter W is for?
Wall.
Wall, right? Good. Okay, good job, Henry. Okay, so Henry, ready? Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you, Henry.